So I say this all the time, and it's worth repeating again and again. The law of attraction, manifesting, all that stuff is about getting something, okay? Getting something, right? Whether it's better health, better relationships, better health for other people, a better world, more money, you know, whatever the heck it is, it's about getting something. Deeper spirituality, what you actually are, is not about getting anything, because you are perfect right now. Big fucking difference. Big fucking difference.